We haven't seen Tatum, who's played well in that third quarter.
Horford switches everywhere. Kyrie being guarded by Detman.
And that's not
drops in. Kyrie Irving now with 23 points.
You can't switch a big on Irving. It's just not going to work.